this year we got quite a few kind of questions because we're not very experienced. Now, it's not that we don't have good players. We just don't have a lot of varsity experience. So I think, you know, if we mature as varsity football players, I think, you know, I think we have the opportunity to be pretty good. We possess a lot of characteristics that, that quality teams have. Now, whether we'll fight through adversity and utilize what we have, we'll see. So, you know, we'll know a whole lot more after the preseason, and I'll know a whole lot more by November for doggone sure. Skyview's an excellent team. They have a lot of good athletes. They're very well coached. Mountain Crest is always a tough team. Roy's loaded coming back. You know, those teams, Northridge is a good football team. It's a tough region. It's a very difficult region. So, yeah, we say top to bottom, we probably are the toughest region in the state. And we kind of try to approach it that way. But, yeah, we'll have to be very fortunate, very healthy, and very disciplined if we're going to be region champs. You've got to go through Skyview to win it. And Roy is very, very talented again. Mountain Crest is very good. Northridge, okay. We've scrimmaged Clearfield in the summer. They're getting better every day. Okay, Weber will be better. I don't know. Our old line, most of our experience is coming back on the offensive side of the ball. And so we're expecting them to kind of lead the way to start us off. Now, with that said, we pride ourselves on playing good defense here. So we've got to mature fast as a defense. We got three starters back on that old line. So we're hoping that they can kind of pave the way for us because they've got that varsity experience that we're lacking. Like I said, we're not, you know, we got players. We got guys that can make plays. We just don't have a lot of varsity experience. So.
My personal goals are to do the best I can do to get wins and to help our team get better and enjoy ourselves every day that we're out here. And our team goals, go hard every day, make ourselves better, and win the region championship and ultimately the state championship 5A.